So all you whippersnappers think you is ready for the red thing. Drop that sword, soldier. Captain Shiny Side needs to stop playing with his sword. Oh, you think you all can start laughing and shit? You think you're a funny bunch of sons of bitches? Oh, you think you're funny? Think you're funny, soldier? Well, let me tell you something. You are not funny. You are not funny. Wanna die right here? Wanna die right here? That's what I thought. Quit playing suck up Captain Shiny Sides. Everyone laugh at his misery! Halt!
What?
All right then. I'm gonna whip all you motherfuckers into shape.
I hate training.
Well, guess what, soldier? You best get ready for train.
That mustache is fake.
He's on it.
You best get ready for training, because training's gonna be tough. We gotta work on your speed, soldiers! Move it, soldier, come on! What is this? You get off, you lazy faggot! You get off, you lazy faggot!
I can't do it!
You can make it! Know what the captain says! I kill you!
Son of a bitch!
Shine side door!
Hey, go! I get your ass back! I'll kill you! Shit! Deserter! It's time for target practice! Woo! Fire at will!
Oh no! Oh,
what are you, a girl scout? You have terrible aim!
It's everywhere!
Fire? Yes, I feel like a pirate! Fire! Yes, I'm a pirate! Fire!
No! Why are you hitting me?
Good combat training, Captain Shiny Five!
Good.
Nice firing.
Yo, what's up, mister? No, I can talk. Hey.
Hello? Oh, hey, man. Oh, wait. What's that? You got some stuck up your dick? I'm sorry. You'll have to call back then.
I wish. She did.
I'm sorry.
Wait.
Disgrace.
All right, everyone. It is time for teabag training.
Yeah!
Good work,
bend those
soldier.
Knees.
Nice. Make sure you get your testicles deep in there.
Don't look. No kicking. Teabagging him.
Oh, okay.
There you go. That's you get a shot of this. It's him teabagging.
Soldier, you're a teabagger. Shut your ass up.
Sorry, still learning. Okay.
Stop your balls.
Get off those training wheels.
Lamau.
Soldier, this is not late training.
I'm sorry.
Why did you stop teabagging, soldier?
All day long, not getting sick of it.
You can teabag her.
Is this where I can stand up?
Oh, that's vertical teabagging. You, give me a Tusken Raider teabag.
51, 52. Oh, God, I really gotta take a shit.
What did you just say?
I said I gotta poop. I got diarrhea.
The hell, I really gotta take a shit.
One poop joke.
Thank you.
fucking got him!
After reading Cosmo, it's supposed to make it a lot bigger.
So anyways, you see Mike around?
No, I've been shooting guns around the woods all day. I haven't seen him.
Mike!
Dude, Mike.
Come on!
What's this, dude? Hey,
how many times do we have to tell you Saberfest is done? We're not going back to Saberfest.
We already did the mix. This is another Call of Duty sequel. It's supposed to be is he listening?
Come on, the Sabers are done. Mike!
I'll shoot you, man. Come on, get up.
Come on. Let's just ignore him.
But he is our comrade.
Not, you know what? He wants to play sabers and dick swords. Fine.
Later, man.
Let's go have fun with our guns.
Yeah, guns are manly guns.
Guns are manlier than swords.
My name's Susan. Ha!
I can't let anything get in my way!
What are you doing?
Boulder punch! Yes!
Oh, I smell survivor's
gum! Okay. Shit. Okay. Go.
I really think he's dead.
I hear a hunter.
Go! Everyone good?
I see a boulder!
Shit! Come on,
let's go, come on!
The boomer lies dead within the ground. Watch as he dies.
I mean the way she had her leg up.
Yeah, I know it's pretty long. Whatnot. Tearing off the dead. But I gotta say, I got a lot of experience with it, and I get some mad distance. And unfortunately, I mean the gun. Don't really got much to work with down there. This is just overcompensating. Jihad! Shut up! Don't care that it's tiny!
Ow!
Throw it back!
Hot potato! Hot potato!
Hot potato!
Yeah.
I know, exactly. In Cosmo. Makes it like 10 times as big.
Dude, are you serious?
Really? Yeah, I know.
That's amazing.
It is. It's the best tube I've ever seen. And then after that, Oprah said if you had honey, it's even bigger.
Have you heard about that Lee Hatcher guy?
Yeah, I heard about Lee Hatcher.
He's a fucking dickhead.
I know.
Hey guys, what is up? I heard that the cake was a lie. Do you think it's really a lie?
I think
the onion is the lie.
Want to kill him!
Kill him, you bastard! After him! Fuck him!
I
I know we're on the front lines right now, but I went back and read that article you were talking about from Cosmo, and I tried it, and it really does work.
I know.
I mean, it's,
damn,
it's,
really?
It's really amazing.
I'm gonna have to try that.
It's like
it just gives your hair so much body.
I know. Everybody keeps commenting, and like, it's just amazing the results that I'm getting.
I know, right? Use it every day.
I mean,
though. It's not gonna
I mean,
work.
Everybody, women, gay men, keep staring. I mean, everyone. It's amazing. It's like Enzyte for your hair.
I'm pretty sure people stare at me
like,
for
like,
my natural good looks, but
I know.
Good for you. So
like Viagra for your hair. It's.
So we're gonna do this.
So,
or what?
Let's, you oh, have been trained
yeah,
to be
serious,
soldiers.
No, we're serious.
Use your training, and hopefully, with any damn luck, and for once, I want there
my
to be a god.
My glasses are fogging up.
Shut up. Hopefully, we won't die.
I've been training in years.
I know that. That's happened since day one. Maybe you shouldn't have fucked the colonel. All right, everyone, move out. Let's go.
Sir, my gun is
oh,
in the
we figured we wouldn't be done at
this. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Get the camera out of here. We keep everywhere. No, this is an awful scene. Turn it off.